degrees, most nudists don't sneeze. In a former Yugoslav, they have heard of poly love. Menage a trois in Sukasa, polyamory couple fest in Budapest and Bucharest. Menage a gogo at the Hotel Indigo. Lost stuck hotel on a giant cruise. One moment you snooze, you are surely to lose this sad ceremony in Toulouse. You must be young at heart, at least in Byron Bay, Australia's Far East, to join the straight swingers list. Poly love in Polynesia, psychedelic orgy in Indonesia, multi-orgasmic in Bali at erotica party with you and me. Pirates of sex during the day, pussy whipped by night, leather perverts for pay, underwater sex next to Bermuda, so watch for the genital snapping barracuda. At the Marrakesh Harim Mazoon, served by belly dancers in the afternoon, made by Emir of Tangier as a party dish, sweet with plenty of hashish. And lastly, right here in New York, beyond the Lady Liberty, hypnotic, masturbatory, marathon lovemaking of a poet, crystal cleansing lower chakras, pure lustification, purification, illumination through the endless ejaculation in the ocean of tantric elation. Thank you very much.